Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am doing a challenge with my sister. We are making an eraser cover to see the results was till the end. There are many types of erasers like this, so please measure them accordingly. The measurement that you have taken should look like this. Cut them like this. Now fold the paper where the lines are. But before you stick the paper, make a design and color it. On this part, right here, put the glue to stick it together. And the final touch, put the tape on the cover. Thank you.